Sebastian is dead. I can hardly believe. It was the Winter's End Ball. My first visit to the Imperial Palace. The Circle sent a dozen of us to entertain the nobility. I was in awe of everyone and everything, and then our eyes met. Bastien spent the entire ball at my side. The Dowager tried to have him killed for slighting her, but he didn't care.
Falling in love across a crowded ballroom. Sounds like something out of a children's story.
He was a dashing rogue, and any defects he might have had were made up for with rank and importance. It was a more innocent time, I suppose. And now he's gone, and I must write to his son, Laurent. And his sister will make a terrible fuss if she isn't informed first. And I'll need to arrange for the Chantry services. Maker only knows how long that will take.
If I can help you, just say the word.
No, my dear. I'll handle everything. Excuse me, I have so much to do.